Chicago's very own 7 o'clock movie with limited interruptions. Tonight, Paul Newman and Robert Redford are two legendary outlaws who clown their way through the Wild West in Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
Raindrops keep falling on my head.
But some westerns are as funny as any comedy.
Think you used enough dynamite there, Butch?
Some westerns are as sexy as any love story.
Keep going, teacher lady.
Some have more thrills than any thriller. And one western is as good as any movie ever made. Tonight's 7 o'clock movie is presented with limited interruptions and will begin after these messages.
Tonight's movie brought to you by Pepsi Cola, the choice of a new generation.
Before Indiana Jones, whoa! Before Crocodile Dundee, there was
Quartermain!
Richard Chamberlain, in search of a legendary fortune, in search of danger.
Great reflexes, boys.
In search of a beautiful damsel in distress. For the first time on television, King Solomon's Mines, Wednesday at 7 on Channel 9.
That's generations ahead.
Good morning. Well, it's a great day if you're in the traffic.
Introducing the all-new Oldsmobile Cutlass Supreme. Once you've driven it, everything else is just traffic.
Are you okay, honey?
It's my neck and shoulders. Real stiff. Let's call it a day.
For over 50 years, hardworking people have relied on Absorbine Jr. They know Absorbine Jr.'s unique liniment formula increases blood circulation where applied and helps get you back on the job.
Well, you're sure feeling better today.
Now, lucky for us, we brought some Absorbine Junior along, huh?
Over 17 million people now use a new kind of credit card.
The Discover Card!
A credit card that charges no annual fee. In fact, this credit card pays you money. A yearly cashback bonus every time you use it. Why pay for a credit card when this one pays you?
The Discover Card.
For people who expect value, use it at places like these.
Paul Newman and the most outrageous team ever to hit the ice. The referee, the other team, the organist, and the fans. Slapshot, 11:30 tonight.
Keeps the kids off the street.
Now I have a lot more friends than I did.
I love it.
Here's why the Boys Club beats the streets.
Since I was in junior high, I've been into gangs. When my birthday passed, and then I started to go to a club since it's open. And then I started to go every day and just don't hang around with the gang no more.
Say you're on the street and you ask someone to help you, and they probably won't, but here you know they will.
They help us work with our homeworks and stuff.
It kept me out of the streets. You know, we used to go places and mess around or do, you know, bad things until we just started going to the Boys Club.
Yeah, because you need someone to talk to, so it just won't build up inside.
I was told, hey, even if you can't play, just go out there and try. And maybe that was the best thing that ever came out of the club, was that I learned how to try.
Kids need the Boys Club. We need your help.
They really like me a lot.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's it.
It's over. We have nothing in common.
It
never agreed on one thing. Ever.
Great. I'm too good for him.
I can do better.
I need to find someone
more like me.
When you find something you have so much in common with, something so unique, so refreshing.
Hi.
Hi.
You just can't stop yourself from grabbing it and holding on to it forever.
In 1626, Manhattan was purchased for roughly $24. That was a pretty good deal. The Homestead Act of 1862 gave away the Midwest at less than a penny an acre. Millions have moved on that offer. This Wednesday, McDonald's continues that grand tradition, announcing big burgers at small prices. A freshly made McDLT, only $1.19. Or a beefy quarter pounder with cheese, only 99 cents. How many people will take advantage of this one? We're not sure, but we're getting ready.
Don't miss Stakeout on video cassette. A sizzler, one of the funniest and most exciting action thrillers in years, says Sneak Previews.
I thought it was a great movie.
Got it all.
A smash, says USA Today. Richard Dreyfuss, Emilio Estevez, Stakeout. Ask for it now.
Countdown to the Dan Ryan commuter crunch and what you can do to possibly avoid it tonight on the 9 o'clock news.
This is the AutoExpress Tire Advantage. Top line brands at bottom line prices. You won't beat it at Sears or Goodyear or Tire America. We won't be undersold on any advertised tire we sell. Choose Michelin, General, BF Goodrich, Kelly Springfield, or Bridgestone. And now Firestone and the 721. Plus, we install in 59 minutes or less.
Top line brands at bottom line prices. Montgomery Ward.
Drive into AutoExpress at our five new Chicagoland locations.
Suddenly, your long-distance calling card may be obsolete unless you have the world's first and only fiber-optic network card. The FON Card, new from U.S. Sprint. Now, without changing phone companies, you can see for yourself that Sprint has the best sound quality possible and savings on every call versus AT&T. Call now. For a limited time, we'll give you one free. The new FON Card, only from U.S. Sprint.
A while back, I had this sprained ankle. It really hurt, but I didn't take aspirin or Tylenol. Instead, I took Advil. My doctor told me to try it for my ankle, and Advil worked so well, I tried it on my next headache. You know, just one Advil is as effective as two regular aspirin. So it really takes care of my headaches, and Advil doesn't upset my stomach. Now, all my headaches get Advil. Advil. Tablets and caplets. Advanced medicine for pain.
Thinking of buying a new family car?
The Mazda Dealer Information Center has a great suggestion.
The all-new 1988 Mazda 626 DX sedan.
Quicker than Honda Accord.
More than 12% roomier than Accord and Toyota Camry.
And yet the all-new Mazda 626 is priced about $600 to $1,200 less.
Now that's real family car value.
Come drive a Mazda!
That's another great suggestion.
Hey, let's get something to drink. Let's forget about it.
No, come on, it's no problem.
So, how do we get back in?
Hey. Okay, come on, let's go. You got the keys? This is not a problem.
Paul Newman and Robert Redford now return in Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
Clyde Barrow, multiple killer, favors V8 Fords, expensive clothes, blondes, psychotic, charismatic. Bonnie Parker, writes poetry, carries a Thompson submachine gun, known to kill just for kicks. C.W. Moss, baby-faced, lethal. Warren Beatty, Faye Dunaway, and Michael J. Pollard, living faster than anyone has a right to. Bonnie and Clyde, Tuesday night at 7 on Channel 9.
Hunting for a Honda is easy at Bob Rohrman's Schaunburg Honda Automobiles. You'll get all these colors to choose from and the lowest prices. Everyone in Bob's service department prides themselves on customer satisfaction. I like that. So come to Bob Rohrman's Schaunburg Honda Automobiles.
At the corner of Golf and Plum Grove Roads in Schaumburg.
One more thing, Bob. What do you think about this sporty Accord?
I like it a lot.
Me too.
Of these best-selling supplements, Centrum has more nutrients. More than Theragran N, Myadic, Within, One A Day Essential. Centrum outnumbers them all, and Centrum has calcium. Some don't. Centrum, from A to zinc.
Drier than the leading solids. Now they're soft and dry, white oval solid.
No, Mom, just a little bit.
Normally, you could just smell it. Isn't that nice?
Everybody's got a diet, right? It doesn't matter who you are. It's gonna be a tough fight.
Say, see, Ma, now I'm drinking diet right. It's so free.
For you, Uncle Tony.
Everybody's got a diet, right?
Introducing the newest Diet Right flavors, red raspberry, tangerine, pink grapefruit. Delicious, refreshing, and only one calorie. Everybody's got a Diet Right.
Last September, the class of 2000 started school. By the time they graduate, they'll have uses for electricity we can't begin to imagine. But Commonwealth Edison has already planned to meet their demand. So the class of 2000 won't have to depend on sources outside Illinois for the electricity they need to start the 21st century. Commonwealth Edison, we're there when you need us.
Before Indiana Jones, whoa! Before Crocodile Dundee, there was...
Quartermain!
Richard Chamberlain, in search of a legendary fortune. In search of danger.
Great reflexes, boys.
In search of a beautiful damsel in distress. For the first time on television, King Solomon's Mines.
Wednesday at 7 on Channel 9.
Dabble with color. Experiment with science. Try on a little romance. It's Estee Lauder's free gift collection. Filled with makeup, fragrance, and treatment products, including skin perfecting cream and white linen perfume spray. It's free with any Estee Lauder purchase of $10 or more. So you can try on a whole new look from Estee Lauder. This Estee Lauder gift is yours through March 5th at Marshall Fields.
Since 1863, people have used Dr. Tichenor's to kill germs, and kill germs it has. As an antiseptic for minor first aid, as a gargle to soothe sore throats, and as a long-lasting, cool-tasting, peppermint-flavored mouthwash. And today, 122 years later, people still use Dr. Tichenor's for all those very same reasons. Dr. Tichenor's, it's much more than just another mouthwash.
These are the halls of medicine where you'll find comfort for a sore throat, a way to quiet a cough, and a feeling of relief for a stuffy nose. These are Hall's Mental Liptis Cough Tablets with vapor action. These are the halls of medicine.
Charlie's dad is a dentist, so when Charlie gets some teeth, chances are he'll chew great-tasting Trident. Because more dentists and their families chew Trident than all other sugarless gums combined. Trident. Millions of teeth can't be wrong.
One of Road and Track's 10 best values in the world. One of Car and Driver's 10 best cars, and the world's best-selling car. Along with all their acclaim, these cars share the nameplate of America's most successful car company, Ford.
Winning the world over, you're winning. Have you been behind the wheel? Ford. Winning the world over, have you driven a Ford lately?
Paul Newman and Robert Redford now return in Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.